Hey guys, welcome back to my channel once more. I am Dipanjana. In my today's video, I am going to show you how to make chicken kosha. So let's get started with today's video. I have taken 500 grams of chicken. Now I will marinate the chicken. So firstly, I am adding some amount of turmeric powder. Then Kashmiri red chilli powder. The exact measurements of the ingredients will be listed down in the description box below. Next, I will be adding some ginger garlic paste. Next, I will add some mayonnaise. These are non-veg mayonnaise. You can also use curd or cream instead of mayonnaise, whichever is available to you. Mayonnaise was handy in my house, so I used that. Next, I will be adding some salt to taste. I will add mustard oil. Use mustard oil instead of any other oil because it gives nice flavor to the chicken and mix the chicken along with all the marination very well so that it enters deep into the chicken, and keep it aside for 1 hour. After 1 hour, you can see the chicken is well marinated. It's giving a nice color, and I will mix it before moving in making the kosha. I have already heated up the pan and the oil. Now into that I will be adding some bay leaves, green cardamoms and cinnamon stick, and I will cook it for 30 minutes because it will not take more than that. After that I will be adding some sliced onions into the pan, and guys, keep the flame on high because we are going to fry the onions. Don't completely burn them. Fry it for 2 minutes till a nice golden brown color comes. Till the onions are getting fried, we will be making our masala mix. For that I have taken a bowl. Into that I have added some Kashmiri red chilli powder, coriander powder, garam masala, turmeric powder. Now guys, don't add salt into this masala mix because while marinating the chicken we have already added some salt, and in the last I have added some cumin powder. Mix it very well so that it doesn't leave any lumps. If you need salt if you want to add salt, you can add it later on, but not now. After that our onions are fried, so I will add the remaining amount of ginger garlic paste. Guys, don't use any sort of grated ginger or chopped ginger or garlic. Try to add the paste only, and then mix it very well and cook it till the raw smell of ginger garlic goes off on medium flame. After that, keep the flame on low because now we are going to add up the chicken. The most important method in this recipe that you have to start sauteing it, and we will saute it on open pan on high flame for 4 to 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, cover up the pan, keep the flame on low and cook it for 6 to 7 minutes. After 6-7 minutes, you will see that the chicken is leaving water, so that means it's almost cooked. So now I will be adding the masala mix into the chicken. Now during this time, if you want to add some salt, you can add it, but I am not adding salt. Next, I will cover up the pan and I will cook it on medium flame for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes you can see that the chicken is completely cooked, so I will show you that how much the chicken is cooked, and you can see the chicken is well cooked. So I will mix it once more, completely stir it and keep sauteing it, because this is a secret thing in the secret method in the, of this recipe. Though the name of the recipe is chicken kosha, so you have to saute the chicken well. Just before serving it, I will add some freshly chopped coriander leaves, mix it and turn the gas flame off and cover it up so that the aroma of the coriander comes into the chicken. After that, our chicken kosha is ready to serve. So you can see that it's looking delicious. You can have it with hot rice. So it's completely ready to serve, guys. If you like my video, don't forget to like, share and comment, and also do hit the subscribe button and the bell button down below so that you never miss an update from my channel.